Discuss this plan we have. We should discuss the plan. Okay. Wowie, how are we gonna know who she is? Should we employ people? What? Why did you ask me at school she was going to? I did. I'm talking about where she's living now. Frankie's phone. Can you check it?
Well, yeah.
But what is your comment about the thing with other people,
Riley? Yes.
Well, hiring people would lead us to a plan.
I
guess if I know one person who hired, well, who was that person? Her name is Spectra Vondermeist. Way down the street, she's the best gossip person in town.
Oh, okay, let's hire her.
Frankie, what do you want to tell me?
Well, actually, I have two questions.
Okay, tell me.
Okay, first one is, where is Roman?
Not to be offensive in any way, I swear to you.
Well,
okay.
When I was 12,
there was a fire in my old house, and my mom and my dad were near the fire, and a log was on fire, and it was about to fall on top of my mom. I pushed her out of the way, and my arm, and my dad passed. The smoke went into his lungs.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for asking.
Don't be. It's better to tell everything to you.
Okay.
So what was the second thing you wanted to ask me? If we were dating or not?
We are.
Ever told me my eyes are beautiful.
Ew.
What time is it?
It's
8:30 right now. I think I have to leave. Oh, okay. It's pretty cool.
Goodbye until tomorrow.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye.
Oh yeah, Frankie.
Yes?
See you around.